హైదరాబాద్ అండ్ ద తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ. దిస్ ఈజ్ మై ఫస్ట్ మూవీ యాజ్ అ లీడ్, యాజ్ అ హీరోయిన్. అండ్ ఐ కుడెంట్ హ్యావ్ థాట్ ఆఫ్ అ బెటర్ రోల్ టు లాంచ్ మైసెల్ఫ్ యాజ్ అ హీరోయిన్. Because I have, I was getting a few offers, and even when I was in Tamil, in the Tamil cinema, I was getting a couple of offers, but nothing that I thought that I should take up. This one came in the last minute to me, and the first person I spoke to was Shri, and he told me that this is definitely a bold movie, so you have to be ready to take up this role. It was, for me, it was like, I want to do different scripts. I wanted to do different work, something that is not on the similar lines as everybody does. And so you get very few opportunities for such a powerful role. This movie is made on a topic that is so sensitive in today. The things that are happening to women in the society, more and more cases are coming out that is extremely shocking cases. And this movie is one of those kind of incidences. Of course, it's not happened to a heroine who we are projecting on screen, but this movie has is taken from a real life incident. And I can only imagine what that girl must have gone through while I was shooting, because it is pretty painful. The movie was very, it went on one schedule, so we didn't have break, and so we were all in the character. It was all like, it was all, every day was come to the set and you just get into your character. And I must thank Shri Kishore for giving me the opportunity to think that I could pull this performance, this role off. I didn't trust myself, but you did, and you gave me the confidence. Thank you so much. You're one of the most nicest, most humblest directors. Like, you give us the freedom to, when you give us a scene, you give us the freedom to act it out the way we want to, and then you tell us your inputs, which is such a great thing for an artist, because it's a creative freedom. So thank you so much. I must thank Dhanraj, because throughout the movie, from the first day, because this character was so bold, the first few shots that we shot on the stretcher, it was, you know, there was so much skin show and so much, it was all the first few shots of the movie that we shot was really bold. So Dhanraj would sit with me every day when I go and sit in the side. He'll come and sit with me and he'll say, see, I know that this is difficult. It is going to be difficult. But be patient, you can do it confidently, because this movie is going to run with your emotions, so you have to be confident about it. So Dhanraj, I must thank you so much. Romba romba nandri.